Over half of adoptees in the UK eventually try to discover the identity of their birth parents. When mother of six, Fi, started asking about where she came from, she was totally unprepared for the question it would raise.
I was placed for adoption from birth. I didn't have any information about my biological mum and dad until I traced what happened.
When I was 20,
I decided I'd quite like to trace my biological parents.
And huge shock of discovering that
my mother was killed.
Jeez.
It was domestic abuse, and my father was serving time in jail for murdering my mother. The social worker told me that when I was born, there is a statement from my father that says he does not believe he is my father, but he was going to put his name on the birth certificate for the purposes of adoption. So, is that man who murdered my mother, is he my father? Or is there somebody else?
So you'd like to try and figure out if the man that murdered your mother was your biological father?
Several weeks after first meeting Turi, Fi is travelling back to the University of Leicester to find out her DNA results.
Come on in. Take a seat.
Hey.
I'm fine. It's so nice to see you again.
It's lovely to see you too.
So when we first met, your question was whether or not the man who murdered your mum was your biological father.
That's right.
So this is where DNA actually can really come into its own, because it can give you a really conclusive answer. So what we did was we had the name of the man on your birth certificate, and we have your mum's name. So, you know, we take your DNA and we analyze it, and we found 19 third cousins, 5 second cousins, and 1 first cousin. And whilst we're doing that is we're trying to go, okay, so this looks like it's coming from your mum's side, and that allows us to partition out what we think is coming from your biological father's side. The next thing to do is to build the tree of the man who was on your birth certificate. And then what we're looking to see is whether or not this tree from the man who's on your birth certificate is matching what we're getting from your biological father's side, to see if there's any overlap between the two. And there was not. The man who killed your mother is not your biological father.
I don't know what to say. I set my mind at rest. But I was so scared. The fear that I'm like him in some way is gone. This is my last chance to find out once and for all. And you've given me the answer I really, really wanted to have, but wasn't sure I would get.
Yours has been really huge step to take to do this, to open that door, not knowing which way it was going to go, and you did it. With more work, more research, we could find your biological father's family.
Whether I'll ever go down who my father was or route, I don't know. I'm taking one step at a time, but I don't ever feel I need to know about my father.
it's an awful lot to take in.
You've answered the biggest question I had in my head, so thank you. Thank you enormously.
You're very welcome. I know you're going to go see Stacy now.